As far back as I can remember, I always knew I wanted to be a political revolutionary.
It begins with one man helping another, and those two helping a third. And each man helps the next in line. Consider that on a global scale, you would have no need to fear the petty vengeance of any government, but a government of the people.
Is this going to take long?
Springtime of the people, Carl. Breathe it in.
It's a bloodbath, you swivel-eyed loony.
Bourgeois and proletariat, right? I mean, who are these proletariat? Do you know any? I mean, who the hell are they?
Well, we certainly don't want any lynching, do we?
I'm warning you, I could bore you with some political discourse.
He'll do it. He's crazy.
Yeah, all the polemicising and journalising is done by Engels, my fall guy here.
He said he'd hurt my mum if I didn't.
I still might.
You know what? I'm done. I'm just done. I don't care anymore. I believed in you! Don't paint me, Freddy!
There'll be no need for the traditional monogamous marriage.
It'll never work.
Well, as all communists learn after a while, Carl, you can't have everything.
Well, according to your bloody manifesto, they can't have anything.
Keep me in women and sausages and I'll be your grass.
Women, sausages, is this all that interests you, Doctor?
All!
You had a sandwich, right? You laboured to make it, but I took it from you. It was yours, now it's mine. You're hungry, and I'm not, yeah?
It's a bastard-eat-sandwich world.